Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And Ben, there are those sleigh bells again, so it must mean it.
Hi, Santa Spike. You want me to lower this so we can see you?
Santa Spike, have you refilled your box of stocking stuffers for Santa Spike's stocking stuffer suggestions?
Awesome. What'd you bring us this time? Now, Santa Spike, since we went through the box so fast last time, do you want us to only get three each this time? Okay.
We'll see you again at the end of the video, okay, Santa Spike? So who's gonna go first today, Ben?
Why don't you go first?
Hey, let's see what we can pull up today. They all feel like blind boxes today.
They do.
It looks like I got a Hello Kitty Funko Mystery Mini. I have a feeling everything in that box is Mystery Minis today.
Awesome.
So my first one is Hello Kitty. No peeking. Ben got Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Yay!
What's my next one gonna be? Oh, I got Despicable Me.
Despicable Me.
And my last one is going to be... Oh, I got another Despicable Me.
And I got another Despicable Me. I cannot wait to open these.
We've been looking for the Despicable Me minis for a while.
And the turtle ones.
So let's go ahead and open them up.
Who wants to go first?
You can go ahead, Ben.
Okay. And I got...
You got the dog.
I got the dog. I can't remember the dog's name.
Well, I think I'm going to open up Hello Kitty first. These are like all Halloween-themed Hello Kitties. Too bad we didn't find these in October.
I know.
And I got... Oh, I got Hello Kitty dressed up as a black cat.
Oh, that's cool.
And the odds of getting this one are 2 in 24.
I think I'm going to open my turtles one next. Who'd I get? Leonardo. That is so neat. I love them. I want all of them.
Okay, I'm going to open up another... Despicable Me. This is what the set looks like, by the way. And let's see who I got out of my bag. I got El Macho.
El Macho. My last one. And I got Minion! Dave? They don't tell us. Who is this? We can't keep them straight. We gotta rely on you guys. Banana.
This is an awesome haul so far. Now let's see who's in the final box. Deegan is here too. He wants to see who is in the last box. Okay, let's see who we got. I got... Aww.
Oh no!
We got a double. We got the dog again.
Man!
So thanks a lot, Santa Spike.
You want that one? You can have him.
So you guys will have to let us know down in your comments which one of these Funko Mystery Minis was your favorite. Was it Leonardo? The dog from Despicable Me? Hello Kitty? The Minion? Or El Macho?
El Macho does not stand.
He does not like to stand on our...
on our carpet.
Ben, which one was your favorite?
Leonardo was my favorite.
I can't wait to open up more of those Ninja Turtle ones tomorrow.
Me too.
So if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And on Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.